This is Thailand's version of a cheeseburger with bacon and ham on top. It looks much bigger in the picture. Anyway, I'm starving. We're in Phuket now. A view from our condo in Phuket, Thailand. Day one. This is our first day. We got here last night. The first rain I've seen in, I guarantee you, more than a month, maybe even more than 2 months. So we can't even really go anywhere today to find out what's around, you know? It's just pouring. Kitchen. Third floor condo, and we got a washing machine, we got a sink, we got a toaster oven, an induction two top burner stove, and a refrigerator. This is the bathroom. Independent shower, of course, toilet. This is our bedroom. I guess I can get in here if the door was unlocked, sliding in the living room.
shaking the crap out of this thing for a minute, making pancakes with this hard dynamite. And there's no other ingredient. That's all it says. Add water at room temperature up to the indicated level. Close the cap and shake. Bottle at 45 degree angle. After mixed well, pour batter into pan. Set on low heat. Fry until bubbles appear everywhere inside. That's the instructions.
How's your pancakes? How's your breakfast?
It's good.
Want some more?
No.
think I might have found a, in the, under the cupboard there, there's a plastic tray. It might be the place to put the dishes. I don't know. I'll look at it in a minute when I'm finished here.
Boy, that was good.